Welcome back to a new video of Industrial Shields. In this video, we will see how to use the Arduino 19R Plus switches and how to configure them. Arduino devices have always two switch zones, both located in the communications floor, and one more switch per floor. So in this case, we have one more switch, which makes a total of three. Regarding the higher switch of the communications zone, which is composed by two blocks, in the first block, the switches 4 and 3 must be in off position to enable the SSL and SDA for I2C. The switches 2 and 1 must be in off position to enable the RX1 and TX1 for the serial 1 communication. In the second block, the switch 4 must be in off position to enable the pin 3 or in on position to enable the I01 input. The switch 3 must be in off position to enable the pin 2 or in on position to enable the I00 input. The switch 2 must be in off position to enable the micro SD card, and the switch 1 must be in off position to enable the full duplex RS485 or in on position to enable the half duplex RS4852. For the lower switch of the communication zone, the switches 2 and 1 must be in on position to enable the RTC. You also must take into account that the I2C switches have to be enabled so the RTC works through I2C. Finally, respect the first floor switch, the switches 3, 2 and 1 must be configured individually to off position if you want that these outputs work as analog outputs, or to on position if you want that each one work as digital output. Thank you for watching this video. See you soon.